Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Green Summer Plate Cooking Recipes. Today let's see how to make chia pudding. This chia pudding is very healthy and simple recipe. So let's get started. Here are the two recipes I'll be sharing with you. The first one is the banana chia pudding and the second one is the cocoa chia pudding. For the banana chia pudding, I'll be using chia seeds soaked in water. That is 4 tablespoons chia seeds soaked in 1/2 cup of water. Now transfer it to a short cup like this. I'm adding few teaspoons, as you can see. Please check the measurements in the description box. Soaked chia seeds must be 1/2 cup or 1/4 cup. Prefer to use a small teaspoon or a piping bag to pour this chia seeds. For the first step, I have added this soaked chia seeds into a cup. Now add some boiled and cooled milk. You can even use full cream milk or a skim milk or a low fat milk. Next, I'm going to add some mashed banana. I have taken only 1/4 banana and mashed it nicely. For garnishing, here I'm using some banana pieces and sliced pecan nuts. This pecan nuts gives a very crunchy texture while eating this pudding, and the mashed bananas adds the sweetness for this pudding. Here you can see the layers, soaked chia seeds and the mashed bananas and the cut pieces of the pecan nuts and bananas. Isn't this an easy and quick healthy recipe? Do try this recipe and let me know in the comment section. Now let's see how to make this chocolate chia pudding or a cocoa pudding. To a small cup, add this soaked chia seeds, a few teaspoons. The measurements please check in the description box. Then I'm adding this boiled and cooled full cream milk, 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder. You can add even more, but to get a milder version, 1 teaspoon must be enough. Now using a short skewer, I'm mixing all these ingredients. If the cup is bigger, you can use a spoon as well. Since the cup is narrow and short, I'll be using a short skewer. This helps to give a perfect mixing. Now on top of this cocoa powder, I'm adding the soaked chia seeds again. Measurements, please check in the description box. For the sweetness, I'm adding the honey. You can even replace honey with some maple syrup as well. Please do not add the sugar. Now add some cranberries, grated dark chocolate, and you can see the slices of dark chocolates. This gives a fantastic sweet flavor for this chocolate chia pudding. The perfect layers can be seen. The soaked chia seeds turned out to be lighter than honey. So you can see the honey layer, soaked chia seeds, chocolate cocoa powder layer, then soaked chia seeds and cranberry. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.